Welcome again to Today in Lions International, the award-winning program about people, places, issues, and events of interest to past, present, and future members of Lions International, which, as we all know, includes the entire population. We're broadcasting again this week from the Peaceful Village Lions Club, and we're glad that you've joined us. We have a very special program for you this week with a very special guest. Alita DeColi is the face of Piano Disc. She's a featured artist with them. She's an international concert pianist, and we are very privileged to have her here as our guest. Alita, welcome. We appreciate your honoring us.
Thank you for having me.
Now, you have been, I guess I can use the term, prodigy. You were discovered at a very young age to have an immense talent for piano. At age six, you showed promise for being extremely talented at the piano in your home country of Albania, where you were born. At age 12, you performed your first solo recital, which followed a concert tour all around your homeland. Tell us a little bit about that, at being such a talented performer at such a young age.
At that point, at age six, I did not know what I was going to do with my life. But I knew that I wanted to play piano, and I was taught to work very hard, and so that's what I did. And I made my way.
And at age 22, you launched your first international tour across Europe. Tell us about that.
It was after I won my performance. I won my competition in Italy. They sponsored. It was part of the competition, part of winning this competition, my performance in different cities in Italy. It was a very great experience for me.
Okay, and now here once again, Alita DeColi, featured artist, the face of Piano Disc.
Thank you.
Thank you, Alita. We are very, very pleased that you've come and shared this time with us and shared your talent with us. We will be following your career very closely, which we think is going to take us to the moon right with you. So
thank you.
We want everyone to know how you can keep up with Alita. As I have mentioned a number of times, she is a featured artist on PianoDisc, and you can go to pianodisc.com to follow that. You can also reach Alita at alitadecoli.com, and you can email her at alitadecoli@gmail.com. We wish you the best. We are very, very proud of you and
look
forward to many great things in your career. And we also know that your life has taken some very rewarding turns of late. You have a new son named?
Decoli. He has my last name.
He has your last name.
So, okay. Baby Decoli. He's a 3 month, 2 days ago, he was 3 month old. A very little baby.
And well, I hope he looks like you.
So.
But good luck. And
thank
keep
you
us,
so much.
Please keep us informed of how things are going.
Absolutely.
That's Today at Lions International. Join us again next week when we'll have more interesting guests, conversation, information, entertainment. Until then, visit a Lions Club. Join a Lions Club. Find a place where you can be of service. Somewhere out there is someone who needs what you can give. So become a Lion and join us as we serve. Until next week, good night, Kendall and Allie. Good night, baby Ben. Good night, Mary Catherine.
Oh.
Good night, little Mac. Your granddaddy loves you. And do you want to say something to Decoli?
Good night, baby Decoli. I love you.